type. Women wanna be with them rappers who get shot 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the recognition notice taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, shit is equally dope, 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 equally dope, dope. His throat's hot. He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He loves and gets accounted on his name. People keep asking him what's it. Giving that brother doesn't stand for an act, but I'm low. He's living proof, let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice, juice. He knows he's cool all around, he's one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike, nobody really knows how or why. He works so hard, seems like he's never got time. Because he writes every note and he writes every line. I've seen him at work, when that light goes on in his mind, it's like a design, it's written in his head every time. Before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with the kids that he signed, ridiculous, without even trying. How did they do it? This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name.